Jang Uk has finally done it. The Firebird is no more.